and this is the Greenhouse Effect.
I always wanted to do a Greenhouse Effect Volume 3. 6 months ago, I sent out a tweet, friends, followers, fans, let's do GEV3, produced entirely by just the followers and the homies and people who have been following since GEV1. And here we are 6 months later, and we did it. A lot of work, a lot of fun. Week 20, we head to the other side.
I think I'll head home for a much-needed nap after I destroy the planet, of course.
Hey y'all, stopping a dime, it's my time. All these dope boys, y'all make it easy to find crime. Could let you go off easy, now there's a short leash. Your woke teacher failed, now I'm confiscating your whole dream.
Not so fast, just give us back the hash. No need for all the hassle, plus the kids need their class.
Pass, this the last time I asked for the dope. I'ma sack all this hash and turn that pack into gold. So don't even trip, your moral compass is off. Free flowers don't hold powers, it's the funds that they spawn. Y'all pawns, the fairy tales, I'm trying to get me some bread. Y'all ain't worthy to grow. So I'ma take it instead.
See, there's something that you're missing, something that you never learned. A message from the mother because you were more concerned with power and the money, all the stuff you could accrue. These students half your age, but twice as wise as you.
All the wise, you know I know that this hash magic. I took a drag of that gas, made me an asthmatic. Saw a portal, I felt immortal and passed through. And saw what you kids been hiding up in that green room. But came to, woke up, remembered that fate. You, that hash, you called a retro, just brought me back to this damn school.
Hey.
Mr. Awesome for yo, I'm not sure if you know, but that nug you let me hold, some of the retro. I wrote it up before I pulled up, situation had me stressing. I without your lecture and it really made my lesson setting.
No question, let's get it.
Well, fuck it, y'all boys, let's go.
I was all you, hit this shit, bro.
Man, I don't know, I'm feeling nervous.
Don't be sweating now, do it.
Whatever the fuck is going on, don't panic, like.
You know that you got this.
Yeah, Andy, I'm a pop.
What if the portal won't open?
I don't know what you're so anxious for. We're standing here waiting, hit that shit now.
Well, there's only one way to save this planet and make it right. Well, here it goes. Guess I'll see y'all on the other side.
Yes.
And after you pass the border, you poop out a kilo of culero. And that's why they call it culero, or butt hash.
When Pal's like, yo, all right, this is it. I'll see you guys on the other side. And like goes to light the joint, but like the lighter doesn't work and he's gotta like flick it like 3 or 4 more times. If this was actually in the movie, it's just one of those things where that like 1 second really fucking matters. Hit this shit, Pal. Oh shit. You need that real quick one. But take some of these lessons with you into the real world as we're opening back up. Say hi, say hello. You're not gonna jive with everybody. You know what I mean? Your frequencies are gonna clash with some people and be able to just walk away from that and say, okay, that didn't work. But don't let it deter you. Because again, there's gonna be another week, right? And that next week might be your week. Literally though, no half-stepping in this group. Everybody really contributed. And I'm very fortunate to have been able to, encourage this experience.
Y'all stopping a dime, it's my time. All these dope boys, y'all make it easy to find crime. Coulda let you go off easy, now there's a short leash. Your woke teacher failed, now I'm confiscating your whole dream.